It was a great honor to be one of the members of Harper.
As an international student, Harper Adams University is considered as one of the best universities in this area.
It's been a very enriching experience because it's very different from back home. So I've learned a lot from British culture, and from not only British culture but other cultures. There's a lot of international students in here from different backgrounds. You can see people from the Middle East, from Asia, from Africa, from different parts of Europe. So I've met a lot of people from around the world, and it's been very good. Just sharing my part of the world with others.
I think it brings cultural diversity to your own knowledge, since I brought amazing food and knowledge from the Netherlands and have exchanged that with students from Iran, Guyana, Nigeria, and of course the British students.
I live in campus with some other guys, and I think that always makes life easier, especially when you just came here and farther away from home. Like us, we can share shopping and share lunch, dinner.
I really enjoy the wonderful life here. I'd like to say something about the social life. The SU at Harper always hold different activities regularly, and the international office will organize trips to different places across the UK for us international students. I have paid visit to the Oxford, Manchester, and as well as the Lake District. That's really interesting and wonderful. And also Harper has gym and a swimming pool.
Teaching at Harper is you have one subject in 1 or 2 weeks, very intensively studied, afterwards an assignment and maybe an exam, which is quite different from the Netherlands, where we had seven topics over a couple months taught, where you have to think, what did I have 2 months ago again? So I think this is much better.
The facilities encompass another facilities with the library and the labs. Also the farm of Harper Adams is very good farm, because it contains different type of animals. Also the people and they work in the farm is very cooperative with the student.
What's important is the English tutor. I think English module is the most important for international students, because as for me, I think they will not only provide their backup for English writing, such as grammar and the tensions, but also they will provides something else for your school life.
What impressed me most is the international dinner here, where all the teachers and international students get together before the Chinese New Year. I performed a dance show this year during the international dinner, and that's really a wonderful experience.
Any student, if he has a chance to study at Harper Adams, he is very lucky.